But while there's a break in the action, we have a chance to feature a longtime star of ballroom dancing, now dancing with a new partner.
Please welcome from Massachusetts, Daniel and Deidre Radler.
For many years, Dan Radler and his partner Suzanne Hamby were championship caliber competitors in the international standard style. They've now retired and spend their time teaching and judging. Tonight, Dan is dancing with his wife Deidre as a pro-am couple. They'll be performing a classic waltz.
Deidre saw Dan dancing on the PBS ballroom show and then went to him for lessons. They fell in love and got married and have an extremely successful pro-am partnership.
Throwaway over sway, keeping that nice, calm, flat shoulder line. The rising and lowering required in this dance, the waltz. And expressing the emotion and romance of the waltz.
They're doing a beautiful job.
Nicely done.
I'll bet Deirdre is the envy of every woman in America to have a husband who can dance like that.
And ladies and gentlemen, Daniel Radler and Deidre Radler.
A classic dance beautifully performed. Well, the judges have made their selection.